Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm doing another friend from work, old friend from work, doing his driveway and his patio. This one we're actually going to be regrouting the patio, removing all the old stuff with an angle grinder, which is something I've not done before. Chipping away at it, removing everything, cleaning it, and then regrouting it with some brushing jointing compound. Oh, that's heavy. So I've got two tubs of that, which should be plenty. And you can reuse it as well. It comes in like little bags, so you don't have to use it all at once. And the stuff that you don't use, you can pour back in and submerge in water, and you can use it like a month later, I think. So that's going to be good. It's going to come up nice. It's a big, like 2 or 3 car driveway. And there's quite a lot of surface area out the back with the patio as well, and the side path going down. We've got a pergola as well. Is that how you say it? Pergola or pergola? I prefer pergola, it sounds better. We've got one of those to do, just to literally take the green off of it. I don't think I'm going to spend too long on it, just smarten it up a bit for him. Really nice guy. I don't think he's going to be there today. I think his wife is. Should be a good one. Stick around.